MDQ rubs Aunt Kiguta the wrong way while Ndugush and wife rubbishes these rumors, and it's celebration for Vicky Rubadiri. Welcome to Mpashe News. I'm Kalendu Musimi. I bring you the juice, gossip, and everything in between. Muthoni drama queen and news anchor Ann Kiguta gave Twitter something to talk about after the FMC requested Kiguta to host her at her show dubbed Punchline instead of having politicians all the time. Part of MDQ's tweet read, "Yo, Ann Kiguta, instead of having one more sickening politician on your show, please have me on." But it seems MDQ wasn't ready for the response. Kiguta tweeted back, "Yo, MDQ, I seem to remember agreeing to have you on my show a few months ago, and then you stood me up. Also, what happened to calling or texting?" The rapper then humbly responded, saying that life happened and that she was going to reach out via text. She wrote this in a tweet that partly read, "So now I'm putting myself on blast here so I can never say I was not accorded the space." Well, we can't wait to see this Punchline interview. Comedian Jugush wife Celestine Dinda, aka Wakavinye, is telling y'all that she's not pregnant. She rubbished the rumors after a photo that showed her stomach a little bit bigger than usual got fans talking. Well, their son Tugi is just a little over 2 years old, and y'all social media in-laws are already coming up with the stories that she's expecting. And while denying these claims, Wakavinye said no sister or brother is coming anytime soon. So no, she ain't pregnant, and let's cut her some slack. News anchor Victoria Rubadiri has won the 2020 BBC World News Kamla Dumo Award. Rubadiri has interviewed some of the leading names in politics and current affairs, and the award was created to honor Kamla Dumo, a presenter for BBC World News who died in 2014. Rubadiri is the second Kenyan to win the award after Wahiga Mwaura, and from us is congratulations, girl. It's a wrap. My name is Kalundi Musimi. You know, always, for these and more exclusive stories, you find them on pasha.co.ke.